For me, for A-Rod, the 96 season was really an unbelievable experience. It was like I was in a zone all year and I couldn't get out of it. Everything I hit found the hole. Every line drive I hit found a gap. When you're in the zone and you're hitting, pretty much the ball looks like a big beach ball. And you can pretty much see it slow down, like if it's going 5-10 miles an hour. And you can just crush the ball every time. And when you're struggling, it looks like a golf ball.